Okay, now we're back.
I'm sorry, great, now my battery's running out. Well, I'll use the time that I have. As we were with the iPhone right now, playing around with the contacts. Actually, yeah, we just finished the contacts, I'm sorry. Okay, so we're gonna go into SMS. Now, the SMS does not, I repeat, does not have an accelerometer that you can go like this and you can do it. You have to. When I say you have to, that means definitely the only reason is the only way you can do it is type like this, be like, hey. You know, let's see if we can read that. So, that's that. And you can save all your all your messages, of course, as long as you want, I think. And if you want, you can go touch the top right with a square, with a pen, or pencil, whatever it is. And then you can either look through your contacts to say who you want to text to, either that, or you can do this, press 1, 2, 3, and then the number keypad pops out, and then, you press done, and either done, right here, no, either you press the, well, you have to press the screen where you type the message, and then you can be like, hey, whatever, I just wrote some random words. It's sending no SIM card, so it cannot send. But, that's the messaging right there. Now, I'm only going through the basics, the phone, where what comes with it in the first place. So, this is, the internet feature. Yes, I do have the internet feature with T-Mobile. Because this is my main phone. I was on Craigslist, as you can tell. Right now I cannot do anything, and it does have an accelerometer for like the keyboard, as you can see. Either that, or you can do this, and get your keyboard again. Let's see what else comes with it. Mail. Hold on. Now, it's gonna show my email for a second. Yeah, there's like a bunch of email, like Gmail. Can't do Hotmail or Yahoo yet, as far as I know. But there's ways to get through it. You can also check that on YouTube. But this is what I have for mail and that. I don't have any drafts. But here's an email to myself about to see if this thing works, because I got a new email with school. And I just wanted to see if it worked, which obviously it does. Now, that's the email feature. And the email feature does not have an accelerometer.